guys, Seth Strauss here with a how-to video on a Emerald K6 ECU. So on my Golf 4R32, we have an aftermarket ECU. So we are going to troubleshoot it. We have two problems. Problem number one is when we pick up revs, we have a slight lean condition. I can see the lean condition on my AFR, on my ECU, as well as my in-car AEM air fuel ratio. So how are we gonna troubleshoot this? I was looking around online and I couldn't find anything, so I decided to make a YouTube video for the Emerald K6 ECU community. On my Golf 4R32, we have an Emerald K6 ECU as well as the ME7.1 harness adapter for the Golf 4R32. Take note, this is only on the Golf 4 platform. So this harness plugs into your standard car's wiring and then plugs into the 36-pin ECU connector. So I was looking around for my AFR wideband signal, which got lost somehow, found it to be a loose ground connection on my wideband module. So we fixed that, but while we were in there touching wires, I heard the car go lean. I'll add that video right now for you guys to see. So we're going to use the depinning tool. I created my own depinning tool. I'll post a link on Emerald's site where they have a PDF for the depinning tool, how to use it on the 36 pin. So we're going to depin injector number 4. This is the cable that we found to be the one causing the lean condition. So how this pin depinning works is, inside our 36 pin, this is the bottom of the 36 pin. So there's a small plastic tab that you have to grab and lift to the top side. And then you pull the cable from behind. Like that. So now we're going to test continuity between this point and injector number 4. So now we're testing continuity through the harness, through the car's wiring, to injector number 4. Remove this wire. Sorry, that's me. So all seems fine. Let's plug this back into the ECU. Over here, start the car, wiggle the wire, and see whether we fix the problem. So, over here, we can see it's not sitting so snug. We'll try and rectify that. So, when putting back the clip, we should hear it clip in into position. Did you hear that? So let's test it.
over here we are idling at just under 1000 RPM. Our AFRs are 12, which is a bit rich. This is a cold start, sorry about that. Just a slight throttle changes just to hear whether it's picking up smoothly. So after idling a few minutes, we will check the loose connection again. Let me just switch on my light, sorry for the shaky camera. So this is the pin. You see I can wiggle it. So we have a good connection. Thanks. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more Emerald K6 tuning tips.